Hey guys, welcome back to Supernova Dolls, and in today's video, we are going to be unboxing a Fingerlings. Now, as you can see here, Siesta, I think her name is very happy and excited for our new friend to be coming. Let's hear what she has to say.
I am so happy that I get a friend. So, let's unbox her!
So, we're going to use the magical magic of Fiesta. I don't really remember her name, so I basically named her Fiesta on my own. Unless that is her name. But, I'm going to use Fiesta's magic and shoosh. But it is opened for us. So, Fiesta, you can go over here. Yeah. So now let's open this up. Okay, so now what we're going to do is, sorry that my voice is like quieter today because I'm a little sick. So what we're going to do is we're going to open her up. So, oh my gosh, it's so pretty. Light up. Oh my gosh, this is Mackenzie. Cute, so let's take her out. Oh, so let's get the bottom, the back of this. We need scissors. Let me use the magic of unicorn to open this up. Whatever. I need you guys to give me a bunch of thumbs up so then we can do this, okay? 3, 2, 1. The scissors are here. Okay, so let's do this. This is not really that hard to open up these things. It's easier to do it from the front though. It's just that you have to be careful. Like, you see how I'm being careful? Okay. Got that first part out. Now over here on her side, that part is done. Her hair has stuff over there. So let's whatever. Let's just use Fiesta's magic again.
Hey.
Yes.
Where did she go?
Oh my gosh, where did she go?
I'm joking.
She's getting a box right now by the power of Fiesta. Okay. And now she is here. Thanks so much, Fiesta. Okay, now that she is out of the container, this is what Mackenzie looks like. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. Okay, so let's see the back of her. Let's turn her on. Her horn lights up. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. I think that fingerlings can interact with other fingerlings, I'm not sure. Let's see if they can both interact. Can they interact with each other? Oh my gosh, they're talking. Oh my gosh, this is so cute. They're actually talking. Ooh, I think she's upset because she kept it red. I hope you guys like this video. Please like and subscribe. I hope you guys like this video. Please like it, subscribe down below. Give this video a huge thumbs up if you want more Fingerling videos with Fiesta and Mackenzie. And bye. Mwah.